Trust me, I understand completely. Because the thing is about, well, about 3 years ago is when I actually gave them the wedding invitation. Yes, I'm geeky enough to invite them to my wedding. Yes, I actually handed them their invitation. They weren't able to show, that's fine. I didn't expect them to, but it was like right after the tour. But they did sign a little autograph for me after that show, which was at the Sonar in Baltimore, which basically said, you know, happy marriage, you know, Sasha and the whole band.
Kick so, ass, man.
Yeah. It's probably my most prized possession. But they're a real fan-friendly band. That makes all the
so good live.
This was actually my first show, so I mean, it was mind-blowing. Fucking all.
I'm Pete. I don't remember. But it's all good.
Kick ass, man. All right, you guys take it.
I gotta go hang out with
all right, go take care, man. All right, see ya.